House of the Dead. The House of the Dead.
We're meeting G over there. What? No, not G. How could this happen? G!
Gary, I tried. Don't underestimate the enemy. Gary, take this. Harry and Amy are coming to back us up. Hurry! Go!
Thanks, G.
No! No!
I don't want to die! My God!
Don't come! Go away! Go away! Please, help him!
Don't kill me!
Thanks. You can get outside that way.
No!
Thank you for rescuing me.
Jeez, bloodstains.
What's going on in the city?
Don't know, but it's very similar to the 1998 Syrian case.
That case?
Gary, go and prevent the confusion in the city.
Okay.
Let's meet at Sunset Bridge.
We're counting on you, Gary.
Leave it to me.
Dogs of the AMS. Time they made a move.
Go! Help me!
Need to hurry. What?
Thank you for rescuing me.
It's been a while, hasn't it? my friends from the AMS. It's me, Goldman.
Okay.
Are you all right, Gary?
Yeah, I'm hanging on.
No! No! Help me! Help me!
Thank you. I'll open the water gate for you.
Yes. It seems that Goldman left a message for us.
From Goldman? It can't be.
Well, he says that he'll be waiting at the Colosseum on the north side of the city.
The Colosseum? It might be a trap, but let's go on. Gary, you go from the underground passage. We'll go this way.
Okay.
I'll call you when something happens.
Don't kill me!
My friends went inside, but they're not back yet. I told them not to go.
Help! No!
What is it?
Get you.
Everything's set. All we need to do is wait.
What happened to Amy and Harry? Have to hurry.
Thanks for saving me.
Yeah.
God! Is this the Colosseum?
People of the AMS, I am Goldman. I don't care if you people try to get in my way or not. In time, you'll find out who's right. This is a present from me to you.
Look at your right.
Amy! Harry!
Well, friends, I look forward to meeting you people again.
Amy, Harry, are you alright?
I'm alright. But Harry's...
No. Why?
Gary! The car's parked in the city square. The top floor. Building at point A0063. He's there. Oh, Gary!
Thanks, Harry.
Hold me. I'll get you.
Our emperor shall awaken soon. Hurry, friends.
Point A0063 is just ahead.
It's too quiet.
This must be the car. Let's hurry. This can't be. Remember, there's no such thing as a second chance.
Ah!
let you have it your own way anymore. Let's go! I'm coming to get you, Goldman. So this is Goldman's headquarters. What? Can't be.
I've been waiting for this time to come. You have no future. Either I give you, or the Emperor will. Either way, your fate is in our hands.
You're the only one who's gonna get defeated, magician!
At last, you've come. Friends, the door of fate shall open.
It's like they're inviting me in. What is this place?
Yeah.
I've been waiting for you, friends.
Goldman! Do you know what you're doing?
I'm fully aware of what I'm doing. Can't you see? Man committed a sin, disturbing the life cycle of nature. The original sin that man is responsible to. To protect the life cycle. I have made a creature to rule over mankind. This is the final battle. Show yourself, our new ruler, the Emperor.
Goldman!
Friends, it is not over yet.
Is that all you have to say?
In time, a successor will come. Farewell, friends.
Is it really over? Was I really right? Someday. Until the answer is found. Goodbye, Goldman.
Gary!
Rogan!
G and Harry are all right. Let's leave the rest to them. On we go. To our next battle.
As long as there is an answer.
The House of the Dead.